last one. Alright guys, 2500 out of Golden Century. Alright guys, still playing Golden Century. I got the bonus. $1 and now $10 back. Let's see how we do.
Come on.
podcast, I'm going to do a quick session on piggy banking while I wait. 10 cent to nom, $5 bet. Let me see if I can squeeze that a little bit more and get this up a little bit higher. There you go. Probably gonna have to cut it short. I hope they didn't leave me. They could have left me. Oh, I don't know. There's no telling. Oh, come on, piggies or banks, come on. I want a bonus. I never get the bonus on this game anymore. bumped her down to 250, I think. And last one. Alrighty, guys, that was happy and prosperous. Alright, guys, I'm playing hot stuff, looking real, and I got the bonus. Let's see how it is.
Let's go!
I love Every, the company, and this is one of their games, so I felt like I should be playing it, because he was sad that my friend Josh got a hand pay on a different game besides theirs, so, okay, why not get a hand pay on this one? That would be amazing. I'm betting max bet of $3.20. $100 on the $1 denom, $5 bet. Second $100, $2 denom, $10 bet. Got it. Let's see what happens. Come on, multipliers, line up for me. Come on. It just takes one. Ooh, huge. $100. $200. Come on, do it again. Come on. Oh, nothing. Come on, multipliers. Oh, there's a lot of them, but they don't line up. Come on. No. Hey, 230. I won't be upset about that. The good news is I was down when I came to the Cosmo. I mean, to the Cosmo. To the, where am I at? I'm at the Wynn. Sorry, at the Wynn. I put it into Dollar Storm, Dragon Link, Dollar Storm, Dragon Link, and some other machines. Did not get a bonus. Do it! Oh my goodness! Two more. Last one. Alright, guys, that was Genghis Khan. Alright, guys, moved over to Peacock Princess. Started the same thing over again. Dollar denom, a $5 bet. I got the peacocks. Let's see how we do. We need a fireball in the middle. Come on. Oh, a jack. Doesn't matter. Doesn't work. Come on. 10. We got a little bit of 10s. Come on, we need that fireball. Come on. Oh, 9. Come on, fireball. Oh, we got her. That's good. Nothing really lines up, but she gives you some money. Nope. Last one. Come on, fireball. Of course not. We got a fan. All right, $55. Oh, that's really good. Back over 500 with that little hit. can just relax and play some slots tonight because I have money from that hand pay. So I'm just enjoying myself. I'm at the Wynn. Like I said, I don't know if you can film here or not. I think you can, but I don't know. Anyway, I'm just going to hold my phone and see what happens. Kelly's on her way here. Josh and Joseph are having dinner. So I will probably play slots with them tonight. We shall see. We'll see you later. Alright guys, went for the $2 now, $10 bet. Got those peacocks. Let's see what we can get with them. We need something big in the middle. Change a little bit. Come on, something big right in the middle. Big number, big number. Oh, we got 10s all the way across. That should be really good. Yep, going up top, $110, yes. Come on, money. Oh, Jack, last one, last chance for money. Nope, missed it. 164. I'm gonna take it down to 400. That wasn't as good a bonus as the last game. I keep trying to make enough money to start at the next one.
Oh yes, we got the mini for $500. We got a $500 mini, guys. Oh my goodness. $500 mini. Woo-hoo! Let's go. Come on. Yes. Nice. Come on, another one, please. Last one. Come on. Oh, that's it. $500 mini. Whoa. Wow. $650. Yes. All right. I'm at 1,066. Let's take it down to 1,000, and then I'm gonna cash out. I'm gonna go try. Yes, got it again. I was gonna say, I'm gonna go try to find Kelly. They've gotta be here. They're gonna be here at 7:30 and it is 8 o'clock. Come on, keep on coming. Something else big, drop. Oh, come on. You know you wanna drop. Come on, do it. Don't. Yes, thank you. Okay, don't like me. Yeah, there we go. Two at a time is fine. Yes, great. Yes, great. Okay, there's three left. Can I get one? Yes, $50 ball. Yes. Great one. Yes, okay, let's get it. All of a sudden change, and thank goodness it has. I just hope it continues. Alright guys, do I have enough? Yeah, one more. Alright, let me do a couple it. 2 cent. And a 1 cent. Or $1, sorry. All right, guys, that was Peacock Princess.